And so when you start something new, like a lot of these things here, you do whatever you can to make it work. Okay, so rule number one, stuff that works is very persuasive. Stuff that doesn't work, like a lot of anything to do with. So there's a period of time before you standardize or you're exploring the design space to figure out what works, what doesn't work, what works really well. We did this. We went through 4 iterations of the internet design. 4 iterations. We went through 4 iterations of the interplanetary network design. And those iterations taught us the mistakes that we were making. We learned a lot from them. So there's a period when there's exploration of things that are not necessarily going to work and they're not standard. When you finally get it to work, that's when you should start seriously thinking about agreeing on standards.
Okay, thank you very much.